All right, guys, that's where the old house used to be, right on the right side of that truck right there. Thing about taking this chain link down, we don't use it for anything. It's just, and this end's kind of gone. But cleaned up pretty good. I'm got a little bit of dirt in here. I'd like to save these two trees, but they're really too close together. It'll turn into one of those trees. That's a pin oak, I believe is what it's called. I believe that's what these are too, the same trees. And I had a little pecan tree right here, and I was gonna try to save it, and I ended up breaking it off. But I gotta load up those blocks, this wood, those blocks, and there's another stack of blocks behind there, all cement. And I got a little bit of metal and some doors and stuff over there. But it cleaned up pretty good. Hauled a little bit more dirt in here. Clean up a couple more of these cement slabs. You can tell there's my foot, so that's pretty good size slabs. And all them blocks. Be several buckets full. I'm just gonna stick them in that old truck. That old truck's been a good one. Father-in-law bought that at an auction. Anyway, that's kind of update on the old house. Get all this cleaned up. Maybe trim some of these trees up a little bit for my neighbor. I'm thinking about putting my storage container right here. There goes a darn cat. There used to be tons of cats around here. They drive our dogs crazy. Here's my little grapple that I built. She's a little bent up, but I broke the cylinder off the top a couple times, but man, that thing, I have used it a bunch. It is handy. And this little Coyote tractor has been awesome. Like I said, the only thing about it is AC. It's about, I'm a mechanic, and it's about wore me out trying to fix the AC on this thing. Don't know if I'll just try to trade it off or take it to the dealer and let them fix it and maybe get some kind of warranty. But other than that, I love that tractor. That thing is just the right size. It's big enough you can do some stuff with it, but it's not so big that, you know, you can't get into places. Probably get into places I shouldn't. But it has been a nice little tractor. And the windows were tinted on it when I got it. I bought it off a guy that, I guess I'm the third owner. I think he had 200 hours when I got it. It's got like 700 on it now, maybe. Anyway, just a little update on the house project. Well, here's the final. This used to be where my house was at that tore down. And used to be a fence there and mess. And anyway, that's what it all looks like. A little more dirt work and some grass seed and should be all right. Y'all have a great week.